Stamkos with his speed getting in on the Kings defense. And Doughty went for the big hit on Drew Doughty and just missed him. Now we got Mitchell dumping Doughty. And now we're going to have Mitchell and Steve Doughty drop the gloves. Stamkos and Doughty are away from the pack. Let's see what happens here. Mitchell trying to go with the left hand. Doughty picking him up. Trying to go back with the left himself and perhaps try to work inside on the bigger Willie Mitchell.
I think Mitchell is going to get an original penalty.
Rick. You're right, Rick. Chief is he will get that first call. And let's see what develops from here. Doughty coming over the top as the linesman arrive, and Mitchell wants to go with a little bit more. Doughty furious, and Mitchell got a shot in with the linesman engaging. And now Peel has given a misconduct to Doughty.
That's the easy way out. He allows that guy to come in and hit him, and he gets yelled at, and he gets throws him out. That is just, I'll tell you what, that is the easy way out. These guys have been blowing this game all night long, and this is the easy way out for him right now.
Well, Mitchell heads to the box. LeCavalier has got Peel's ear for the moment. Doughty sent to the dressing room.
He gave him a misconduct, whether it's going to be a game or just a 10-minute misconduct. But he was upset. He should be upset, because when he went in there to break it up, they left him alone to get another shot in there. As the play stops, the arm comes up. They're looking at one another, and here comes Mitchell coming right in here. The arm went up. See right there, you see it. The arm went up right there.
Well, he's stopping play as the linesman. But you're right, though, Chief. I mean, play stopped for what? Mitchell's shot to the back of Doughty.